Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Talking Image Connections, for giving me this opportunity, and thank you all of you for sacrificing your Saturday to be here. I took a picture of you just to make sure that my friends had evidence that people did show up. The piece that I'm gonna do is called Professional Divers, and it's about my experience growing up in the refugee camps. I was 3, so was Noi, Ty and Thea were just over 1. We were 4 starving kids living in the refugee camps. Every day we snuck outside of our tin roofs, dirt floors, empty rice bowls, stomachs filled with air. We would stand for hours outside of a makeshift theater. People were laughing inside, eating food, feeling full. I wonder what that must be like. The sun had set, it was getting late. Soon the movie was almost over. The owner will come out, then the dumpsters will be full of treasures. Rotten mangoes, bruised bananas, sour rambutans, those were my favorite. It didn't matter that the maggots got to them first. Hunger hurts too much to care. We became professional divers at a young age. We got better each time. We had it all planned out. This was how we were gonna survive. Then one night, I thought I heard someone crying. See, your ears start to play tricks on you when you never get enough to eat. Just when we were about to dive in, something caught hold of my shirt. I turned around, and it was my mother. For a woman who could never hurt a hair on my head, her hand sure came down pretty hard on my back. I tried to make out the words between her crying and beating. It sounded something like, "I'm so sorry." See, I forgave her that night, but she never forgave herself. Something dies inside of a woman when she has no way to feed her children. Thank you.